Hey everyone, it's Ronnie, day 13 or so in the hole, getting better every day, feeling pretty good, feeling energized, been getting some good workouts in while I've been in, and so I'm very encouraged by everything that's going on. If you're checking in for the hospital exercise challenge, again, great job. Thanks for keeping up with me and encouraging me, doing this kind of stuff. I can't slack off because I know you guys are working so hard out there that it really pushes me forward and gives me the energy to get my workouts done while I'm in the hospital. So hopefully you guys took a day off this weekend, a little recovery day. You know, remember to stretch as much as you can before and after every workout that you do. And today, you know, we'll do another, if you're just kind of starting out, trying to get into the groove, you're going to want to do a 30-minute walk, and again, walk with purpose. So really exercise your lungs, breathe deep, and you know, try to move in and out as much air as you can. If you want to push yourself a little more today, follow up that walk with 30 box or standing jumps, and you'll have to look back on the blog a little bit to see what those look like. And then if you want to push yourself even more, you can do 10 to 20, depending on how strong you are, 10 to 20 push-ups, and then three sets of wall sits. So I plan on doing the full workout, and hopefully it will get me in shape enough to continue my out-of-hospital workout whenever I get out of here. So again, I really am proud of you guys. Keep pushing, and I'll talk to you soon. Bye.